1 year since you took my bears.
I took your bears?
Yeah. Scout. Well, they didn't realize they weren't dead. I came back to the table and they were gone. I got a sign on it, not for sale.
Yeah, I'll keep it out.
She was just wandering around with that. I said, she came back, she said, what do I pay for these? I said, oh, I'm going to wait. Yeah, if you get an order, just write that.
Trish plays a mountain dulcet.
Yeah, this fellow's talking about playing his mandolin.
Mandolin? Yeah.
That looks a little smaller than a regular banjo. What's it?
This is an old Dobson. They used to call it a ladies' banjo or a parlor banjo.
It's okay.
Made about 1890.
Oh, that's why you were playing it like that.
Well, I don't play the way those Nashville pickers play. I play old style, country, old mountain style. Yeah, that was back in the day. They made these little banjos. They called them ladies' banjos or parlor banjos. And they're small and light and kind of cool, you know. I like the sound of it. It's not very offensive.
Well,
you know, some banjos are scary.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. It's on my list to learn how to play something, but I don't know whether I'll ever get to it or not.
Well, if you ever want to learn, look me up. I'll teach you.
Okay.
Free. Yeah. I just live around the corner. Thank you. I know for a fact the lady that owns those sell them cheaper. The more you buy, the cheaper they get. She's trying to get rid of them and don't want to store them anymore. Just saying. I'm sure she'll give you a heck of a deal.
Oh,
if she won't, I'll sneak it around and take out. Yeah, she put her head in.